text me when I fall? Who's gonna come for me? Tell me, who's gonna come for me when my back's against the wall? I believed in promises before, but now I just need me a little more. Got my city on my back, girl, I'm a stormtrooper.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
Iraqi city.
We have to come to clean.
My desire to reveal the
I'm
truth.
Going to tell them everything.
It might create more problems than
it's time
solves.
To take responsibility.
We won't have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
It's all my fault. I did this.
What are you talking about?
Tolong's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
You're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your
situation.
I just shot the president.
What? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal. Roger.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. That?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. In the back. Move in.
Can it wait?
Wait.
Roger.
Move in.
Can it wait?
Wait.
Calm down already.
I owe ya. Move in.
Not now. Roger.
Elena.
Don't shoot!
Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait,
let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
Right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to...
We're making the time.
Liz, where are you?
that sound? Oh God.
They're scared. Sharp. Just stay close.
Thank you. Liz! Liz! Daddy, Liz.
Before these corpses are on their feet. You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Thank you.
For us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay. I'm glad you guys were here.
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
Thank you.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
You couldn't agree more.
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah, but then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. If there are any survivors.
to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Roger.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Hunnigan, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
Campus.
We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got him. Hang on.
Roger.
Elena.
Roger.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
Just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car. It's easy as it looks, it's moving.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir...
A lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. And we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.